lockdown. That's good, lockdown.
It's curfew, that's for the times you're allowed out, but lockdown basically means you've got to stay at home.
Curfew means at a certain time.
In French is curfew, but the question is, what is lockdown in French? I have to ask Mr. Google.
We may not know. Because lockdown is, it may be kind of a new word. When did we use the word lockdown in English?
Only this year, I've never heard of it before.
Right. It's
probably American, and it's the origin, and if the truth be told. Throughout an apartment block, but no one was actually waiting.